Maybach music.
In the world of so many, baby girl, you are that one. I deserve that. I deserve you. Whoa. Born stunner, I can blow money. 50 when I'm shopping, that ain't no money. I got my jeans sagging, money stuffed in them. I got 40 whips, way too much in them. I need me a queen, I need me a dime. Living this fast life, just show me a sign. I'm a G, I'm a G. Took her from the lane, put her on that condo on that beach. All she needs, all she needs is a boss on my level who provides her every need. All I fiend is a queen in my presence. I can hold until I die. Couple G's in a bezel, I'm a boss. Every day I'm hustling. Double MG win it and the streets is loving it. All this paper coming in, my baby touching it. I pin her to the wall, you know this boy be busting it. Fur coats in the winter, look like a polar bear. Stunning in the snow, these haters, they can go somewhere. Indoor pool, outdoor pool, indoor court, tugging Ray J moves. Seven Rolls Royces, pink slips like a boss. Champagne on her body, time to lick it out. Me and baby girl a winning combination. Ownership is my conversation. I'm a boss. What you saying, baby?
And I'll do whatever you say.
Boss. So many, baby girl, you are that one. I deserve that. I deserve you.
Whoa. I'll do anything that you say, anything you.
Rosé a born stunner. I could blow money, 50 when I'm shopping. That ain't no money. I got my jeans sagging, money stuffed in them. I got 40 whips, way too much in them. I need me a queen, I need me a dime. Living this fast life, just show me a sign. I'm a G. Took her from the lane, put her on that condo on that beach. All she needs,
Okay, guys, so this is the finished look. I just went ahead and threw on a black Walmart tee for the purposes of this video. And this is just a twist out. I had went ahead and took my hair down and just pinned it over to the right side. I have the 4-2 strand twist that I had from maybe about a week ago. They're still up and going, so that's good. Leave those going. And let me just do a close-up. What I did off-camera was contoured, and I used a blush using my e.l.f. contour and bronzing powder. Everything else I did on camera. This is the finished look. I don't know if that lighting is too much. Let's see if I can cut one of those off. Oh, then you really won't be able to see it. So let me cut this one on. And then cut this one off. Nope, that's not helping either. I'm trying to find some natural light so that you can see the actual contour. If you seen my last video, I told you guys that I don't usually highlight or contour because I don't know how. Well, I figured out how. I purchased a e.l.f. What is that thing called? Contouring blush and bronzing powder. And I just went ahead and, you know, did the fish face. Found out where I needed to contour. Did so with that. And highlighted with the blush. And here is the finished look. So let me see if I can set my phone back up to where it was stationary. And yeah, so here is the face. There's no like natural lighting that will show you my highlighting and contour. I don't know, but yeah, so this is a basically get ready with me. It's simple. I don't know. I'm practicing, so I'm getting better. So hopefully this helps someone, a beginner such as myself. I'm not a makeup artist, but thanks to you gurus out there who are willing to put yourself, you know, at our exposure or at our expense to learn something from you. I thank you very, very, very much for that. I have learned a lot. I'll probably do shout outs at another time to let everybody know who inspires me or who taught me something on how I do my makeup. So yeah, I'm gonna step out for a few, just some errands. I'm not going out to nothing, you know, big or extravagant. If I was, I probably would not wear this, but this is just something simple, easy, and quick. I didn't have to flat iron or use any heat. I have a lot of breakage going on in my hair right now, so I'm not going to be coloring my hair anymore. I will continue to get my relaxers when needed, but I will not be doing any more coloring. I have a lot of breakage in the middle area going all the way back from probably excessive dryness, excessive heat, excessive chemicals. So those of you who are, you know, chemical fanatics, please, you know, stop while you're ahead and think about the condition of your hair. Just think about how healthy it needs to be and moisturizing your hair in between, you know, treatments and things like that. Always make sure to keep your hair moisturized, especially if you are a black woman such as myself. I am not mixed with anything. I am just straight black. So my hair is long. I did have it cut. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Friday. It is Friday, July 20th, I believe. So I hope you guys have a great weekend. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys are getting into. What are your favorite products? What are you looking like today? And if you have any tips or advice, that will be greatly appreciated. I'm going to put links to where you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I will see you in my next video, and bye-bye.